making puto with mozzarella cheese. Another 1 minute more. My puto is done. I just put on top mozzarella cheese because we don't have a kind of cheese like in the Philippines, so that is fine. It looks okay. I will transfer it later. And I put the rest here. I have to wait for 20 minutes. No, it's okay. Now it's okay, it's ready.